Pete?
No.
Charlie?
Yes.
Who'd you play?
Doesn't matter.
Ed?
Nope.
Larry?
Nope.
Jack?
Nope.
Did you get beat by Manny?
No.
Who?
Deanna.
Your sister?
Yes.
Your little sister?
She plays varsity, Sam.
Girls, varsity.
She played a finesse game.
Man, you can't walk.
Yeah. I don't know what's happened to my life.
Listen, I can tell you're down in the dumps, but let's talk about me.
Okay.
If your sister was getting ready for a night out, and I said, Deanna, you're enough to make a good dog break his leash, would you think I was a cat?
I think you were a hick.
Sam.
Hang on. Because of the sentiment or the expression?
It's my sister?
Yeah.
I'd beat you up.
You and how many Girl Scouts?
If I could stand up.
Sam.
But if it wasn't your sister?
Then you're fine.
This isn't fine.
You're not, because this isn't quite right.
Still.
It needs to be clear that the total assessment is down to 25% from 27% for Category A.
We've been in this fight.
But if we pay before we work out the language...
Here she is, Celia. I asked Ainsley, and she said she didn't mind at all. Plus, Charlie said he's fine with it.
Charlie's a man.
Damn right.
Sam.
Yes?
We need to be clear we're not going to take a bath when other countries can afford to take on more.
Yes.
This is important.
Yeah, I also think it's important to make clear that I'm not a sexist.
And that I'm all men.
You're Celia?
Yes.
He's not a sexist.
If you're willing to let your sexuality diminish your power.
I'm sorry?
I said I'm surprised you're willing to let your sexuality diminish your power.
I don't even know what that means.
I think you do.
And I think you think I'm made out of candy glass, Celia. If somebody says something that offends you, tell them. But all women don't have to think alike.
I didn't say they did. And when someone said something that offended me, I did say so.
I like it when the guys tease me. It's an inadvertent show of respect. I'm on the team. And I don't mind it when it gets sexual. And you know why? I like sex.
Hello.
I don't think whatever sexuality I may have diminishes my power. I think it enhances it.
And what kind of feminism do you call that?
My kind.
It's called lipstick feminism. I call it stiletto feminism.
Stilettos?
You're not in enough trouble already?
I suppose I am.
Isn't the point that Sam wouldn't have been able to find another way to be chummy with a woman who wasn't sexually appealing?
He would be able to, but that isn't the point. The point is that sexual revolution tends to get in the way of actual revolution. Nonsense issues distract attention away from real ones. Pay equity, childcare, honest to God, sexual harassment, and, in this case, a speech in front of the UN General Assembly. So, you... 25% on the assessments for Category A. You, I don't know what your thing is. And you, stop trying to take the fun out of my day. With that, I'm going to get a cupcake.
Well, for the moment, at least, I'm going to do what she's telling me to do.
We're at OEOB.
Okay.